They played hard, both sides. I don't know how well we played, but they played hard. Like the idea that the offense in a scrimmage that was really built for open field football, really, you know, no short fields, was able to finish in the end zone a couple times, and the fact that the defense created two turnovers. I mean, that's where it's going to start.